Cold night out there, if you didn't know. First half, Asa Blake with a free kick from about 40 yards out. That's a frozen rope about as beautiful of a goal as you'll see all year. Reynolds up 2-0. Left in the first now, Blake is going to drive in from top of the box and right at the corner of the 18 cents, a worm burner past the keeper. That makes it 3-1 in favor of Reynolds. They would stay undefeated 7-2.